Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am FrostPDP, and today we're playing Brigandine, the Legend of Runersia. This is episode 17 of our YouTube campaign. I'm offline just because I don't have too long. I only have about one episode's worth of time. Wifey is taking a nap, and so Frosty is free to play a little game while he waits for some background processes to execute and all of that. So where were we? Well, Tali is level 20, so that's pretty badass. Will is level 15. He's not bad. Just not good. Adventures travel across continents based on the main character in Ferrex's novel series, Journeys in Runersia. It's clever. While this fame has not always been a blessing, he continues to act with the courage befitting a true hero. Any adventure worth their salt is heard of his feats. Having kept a distance from this war because it didn't suit his conditions, he eventually joins the battle out of concern for his friends. So that's right, we were considering what class to play with him with. I think you drop a mobility point, which sucks, but he's probably for a defensive army anyway. We keep double move. Reruns have not been doing me much good. I'm just gonna come out and say it. How much is he? 270 is pretty darn good, actually. They got wiped out. We'll get this set. It takes a little bit. Organized phase can oftentimes be like that slow period in time where stuff just kind of happens. Who's Will's army in this? It's Will's army in this. I'm losing my mind. Alright, well, I'm gonna try centaur tactics a little more. Elgin can get some level ups. I think Kara's backline usefulness is better. They are probably low to out of mana here, so this is what I would face. Relatively low level knights can be ganked. Is still wounded. This dude looks like a beast. He's a dying in the world Zor fanatic. Ever since his family was killed by the Runites, he made it his purpose in life to take revenge on any he can find. Following the ruination of his homeland, he has continued to offer impassioned prayers at the mausoleum of Sin Zoar. His desire for revenge stronger than ever. He hates the sight of his own blood and has even passed down the battlefield after taking light flesh wounds. Kate. Yeah, we know Kate. Well, we weakened him. Something I need about Green's Glade, it's free cap. I love this entire army here on defense this whole game. And that may not have been the right move. Take this, it follows that I can take this, and then I can take this, and that'll hold. Standby, standby, standby. No, Triton? That sucks. Seraph, its stats go up a bit. Defense goes up 10 is nice. MP goes up is nice. Area heal is probably worth it. Standby and move. Quest, move, move. Standby. Just standby. Gotta put Kara on move. That makes no sense. Fuck it, I think we're good. Thank you. attack phase. What am I fighting? It's a lot of heals. It seems to be what they just filled their army with, to be honest. It's just a lot of heals. Drawn. Absolute stomp. What's your deal, Selena? Priest worked for the Holy Watchman in the Rooms of Blissa unit. She's quiet, courteous, and dislikes conflict. However, having been gifted with special managers since birth, she's a force been reckoned with if we count on the battlefield. Through her capabilities and achievements in battle, many viewers like the candidate for the next High Priest. Still, her abilities trouble her deeply, and as someone who understands her feelings of doubt, Holy Sovereign Romaranov was the only person she sought for emotional support. You know, I would actually have a chance with that army. I think. My centaurs and a willingness to sack knights. Sack units, rather. All heals, all back row. It's like all back row stuff. I can make them make a mistake. Well, let's get on to battle. Humanly.
あなたたちは知るでしょう。自由を求めるもの。このムーはエルザ様に我が国と大陸の未来を託した。
Yeah, you're going down, pal.
Minna, watashi ni tsuite kite.
Let's go, buddy.
Washi no shiji ni shitagaeba, waga majitsu o miseyo.
That's a thing to be aware of. Didn't mean to do that.
Ore no shiji ni shitagae.
Mina, okureru na.
Come on, Kane, let's go. Fight me.
Wakatta wa. Seika ni kitai shite.
I'm trusting that Tobi can evasion tank at this point. Venom.
わしの指示に従えば負けはせん。忍びの教えを実践する時が来た。
ブラックバードの力見せてやる。
最高の式を見せてくれる。
Come forth. Hit hard. Yep, that's with power. Oh no, I'm sorry, that's not the guy with power, it's a different guy. Ouch.
Thank you.
her. Frost. Good.
Namerna.
Divine Ray.
Minna, watashi ni tsuite kite.
Iku wa yo. Say goodnight, King. Sorry, everyone. Yeah, you shouldn't have done that.
わしの指示に従えば負けはせん。
Yeah, missed. Thunder Fist.
痛いのはお互い様じゃ。
Yeah, missed. Thunder Fist.
痛いのはお互い様じゃ。
一気に畳みかけるわ。
It's gonna scrape my unit a bit. Shot on Mua. Still strong numb powder on Mua. 64% chance isn't great, but he hits.
俺の指示に従え.
That's the attack powered up. Oh, retail miss. That's unusual. Magic Frost, get him. Skill, Holy Impulse. Moderate damage for single enemy unit within the 3 hex radius. 93 HP is not bad, actually. Of course, the chance to hit is really low. I like how the halo expands, that's pretty cool.
みんな、私についてきて。
Heal 3 hurt units. Body blocks, Retalia.
He's
hitting the wrong button. A chance of killing him. Missed him though. Magic curse. Reacting Talia.
Hit.
Did you heal yourself? You missed Thunder Fist. Alright, Gina Flame looks badass. It looks like Vegeta's sacrifice, not gonna front. You missed Thunder Fist.
Shinobi no oshie wo jissen suru toki ga kita.
Bye, moi.
Yare, yare.
Motto tsuyoku naranai to.
Magic area heal. I'll get two units, but well, I can get a third. Yeah, I missed. Evil Spike. Demon Spike, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, fainted me. Nice. I suspect they're going to retreat. Yes. Yeah, you better. Pretty thanks to all of you. Yes, it is. This has been a pretty long video, I'm not gonna front. Can do well with longer videos, you know? But I do hope you've been enjoying my YouTube content. We're gonna wrap this episode up on the... as we find out what the next battle's gonna be. Invasion! Warren, huh? There's a bridge we could play with. Titania is a cool name. Wait, I gotta check something with her before we wrap this up. Okay, her armor is just weird. It's like a half breastplate and then a shoulder on the other side. It doesn't make sense. I don't know, there are all YouTube channels dedicated to how to make armor. Skellagrim, Shadowversary. Like, they talk about how you make and wear armor, especially if you're female. You know, Brigandine could maybe have taken a lesson from that. But other than that, I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, whatever buttons. It really just helps the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I'm on Twitch, I'm on Twitter, I'm on YouTube, I've got a Discord. That's in the description. Speaking of Discord, there's a Brigandine Discord, which the link is also in the description. There's a Brigandine subreddit, a Brigandine engine site, a Brigandine wiki, and probably more. There's a game facts board that's pretty popular, so go check these things out. I don't know if I have links to everything in the description at this time, but just Google. It's there. This is a big game. It's brand new, and it's looking like it's going to be a success. So thank you all so much for joining me, and as always on this channel, La Paz.